Is HIV test after 3 months conclusive? Hello folks, it's Mark Medicals once again teaching about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all HIV transmission risks. In this video, you will learn more about the following. 1. Is HIV test after 1 month conclusive? 2. Is HIV test after 2 months conclusive? 3. Is HIV test after 3 months conclusive? 4. Is HIV test after 6 months conclusive? With no further ado, here are your answers. 1. Is HIV test after 1 month conclusive? Using fourth generation HIV test kits, only 90 to 95% of HIV infections will be detected from 2 to 4 weeks. And using rapid antibody-only tests, expect to detect less than 90% of HIV infections at 4 weeks. Of the three testing kits, HIV RNA will give you the highest accuracy of slightly more than 95% at 4 weeks. This means that, if you want to test for HIV at 4 weeks or less, go for NAT testing kits like PCR that belong to HIV RNA kits. 2. Is HIV test after 2 months conclusive? From 6 weeks, both fourth generation and HIV RNA will detect around 99% of HIV infection, meaning that they are both conclusive. Using rapid antibody-only testing kits, expect to detect around 95% of HIV infections. This means that rapid-only antibody kits are not conclusive at 2 months. So, the recommended testing methods from 6 weeks are both NAT kits and fourth-generation HIV tests. 3. Is HIV test after 3 months conclusive? 1. At 3 months, fourth-generation HIV testing kits detect around 99.99%, which is approximated as 100%. 2. HIV RNA also will detect 100% of all HIV infections. 3. Rapid-only antibody tests will detect 99.97%, also approximated as 100%. Therefore, all HIV testing kits are 100% accurate at 3 months, which can be concluded as conclusive. Actually, a negative HIV test result after 6 weeks from both fourth generation and HIV RNA is conclusive. So, be free to use any testing kit after 3 months, because they are all around 100% accurate. 4. Is HIV test after 6 months conclusive? 1. Any negative HIV test result from antibody-only test at 3 months is conclusive. 2. Also, a negative HIV test result from both fourth generation or a PCR test after 6 weeks is conclusive. Therefore, having any additional HIV test after 3 months is useless and a wastage of resources. You can decide to have another test after 3 months only if you had additional HIV exposure. Therefore, yes, HIV test after 6 months is also conclusive but useless. As a bonus, if your test result is negative, then any symptoms you have are not related to HIV. Even HIV negative people suffer from skin rash, mouth sores, cough, diarrhea, and others. Actually, people living with HIV who are on HIV treatment live HIV symptom-free lives.